Hallelujah. It's our time. It's about over with, but they can cut the cameras off and go home. We're gonna sing. You see, we think we know too much today. Can I get a witness? As my mother said, we watch too much television. See, some of us got fine clothes to wear, new collar around here, two or three gold chains around our neck. A little old small brick house is not paid for. We too grand to speak to our next door neighbor. God gave it to you.
Well,
God gave it to you. God gave it to you. God gave it to you. You can take it away. Can I get a witness here? Prayer,
yeah,
is what the whole world need. Prayer is the key to the kingdom. Prayer, we give you peace of mind. I remember reading in the Bible the other day where Jesus told the disciples, said, watch with me. While I pray, prayer been around a long time. Prayer is a strong weapon. Could I get a witness here? That was a young man,
yes sir,
that believed in prayer. He didn't care where he was. When he felt the need, he would go down on his knees and pray. Oh Lord, one day,
oh, yeah,
the young man was in the cotton field. He felt the need to go down on his knees.
Well,
while he was on his knees, the old seer come up and said, I don't mind your praying,
oh, yeah,
but when you pray, pray on your own time.
Yeah.
Lord, early that next morning, young man was on his way to the barnyard. When he made it, he felt the need to go down on his knees. While he was on his knees, the overseer come up and say, I told you, when you pray,
yes, sir,
you pray on your own time. He prepped him, he prepped him, till his clothes clung to his back. He said, Lord, I wonder, would you remember to pray on your own time? The young man looked at him and said, every time I feel the spirit moving in my heart,
I pray.
working here. I feel it. I feel it. Every time I feel the spirit moving in my heart. Lord,
I pray.
Thank you.